I spent a lot of my life thinking that it was only right to chase the bag until it hit me. Why is the bag running away from me? When I read the book Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill, that's when it hit me that money is supposed to be attracted to you. You're supposed to be operating at a higher frequency to attract money effortlessly. And I do now. I have an abundance because that's how I live. That's why they didn't call the book Grind, Hustle, and Get Rich. Yeah. Think and Grow Rich. Okay?